It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Ahoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the sea should be of help. Numbskulls. Surprise. Absorb my blow. My reward.
You wield Coronach the Heartseeker. I never took you for an archer, though the power of that bow is undeniable. Use it wisely.
Athena's power. On a key. Let's see what's in here. In the name of Hades.
It's inescapable.
I get the feeling I am being watched. Thank you.
enough.
There we are. Upon Olympus. Should help keep me going. Fine day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supply, shall we? This far.
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
And I can reckon quite a bit. Well, this is awkward.
Potsagrius. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way.
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart.
Thank you. here then.
Made it. Barely. Achilles might know what to do with this. They got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going.
How did you...
Don't mind me, Father.
None other than those in the trusted inner circle of Lord Hades are authorized to enter the intricate chambers connecting the vast regions of the underworld. But the prince decides to barge in anyway.
I barge where I please.
Worth it. Let's go up. Now we're getting somewhere. Wasn't this whole expanse once lush and green?
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame, having been flooded by the river Phlegethon, whose hideously superheated contents could bring death swiftly even to those resistant to most heat.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof. Get me out of here. Spread us. Safekeeping. care of those for you, mate. I'll take this one.
Burnflingers.
That?
Skull crushers.
To eat.
Thank you.
Now what?
Wears this gift.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegethon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zagreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable savagery who lies ahead, awaiting patiently its time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man. Hello?
Oh, great. Hey, I know you. What happened to Hypnos?
Olympus knows of him, bestowing on him all their worthless blessings here within my realm. Our realm. Explain to me how exactly this is possible, Nyx. Either your limitless power has considerably waned, or you are up to something.
Do not question my power, Hades. Your son was bound to be discovered the closer he came to the surface. The Olympians are pleased to know they have a distant relative and bid him welcome to their mountain. That is all. Their influence is very limited.
Blood and darkness, do not speak to me about their influence. I've seen their influence firsthand. You've made a foolish mistake.
You would speak to me of foolish mistakes You cannot change the course that has been set. Try all you like.
Nix.
Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade.
Work authorized.
A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea. The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this.
Hey, lad. Keep at it, lad. I've known great men throughout my life, and I can always tell when someone's better than their circumstances. Fight like I'd fight out there.
I'll give them hell as you once did, Achilles. Though, doubtless, many of the shades who stand against me first arrived in Tartarus because of you.
The prodigal son returns. Everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all.
Look, I've a reputation to uphold. You get past me again like that, you best go all the way. Now leave me be, and don't think you're gonna be so lucky next we meet out there.
Felt that, I think. I'm wide awake. Skelly?
Hey, pal.
Hey, Skelly. You look like you know your way around Tartarus. Found some of this ancient Titan blood out there, and I was looking to score some more.
Ah, you come to the right place regarding that there, pal. It's your mean weapons back there that can find this stuff. Once you get all the way through Tartarus with one, that's all the blood you're gonna get. For the time being, anyhow.
How am I supposed to keep track of which weapons I've earned these with, then?
I don't know. There's always the invention of writing stuff down. You'll figure something out.
Stygius, blade of the underworld, I need your strength.
Running with that thing, eh? I'm alive!